Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm doing a vlog, I actually have my iPhone as my real phone that I use to make videos with. But yeah. So today I'm doing a vlog, I know it's Sunday. It is 4 in the afternoon. Sorry about that, my background is hard to see sometimes. But yeah, I actually wanted to do a vlog today because, you guys, I'm in driving school this week, so I do luckily have 4 videos pre-filmed for this week, so I'll be able to post, some videos, I have videos pre-filmed for you guys, so that's awesome. Sorry about that. I forgot what I was gonna say for a sec. I actually got my class schedule too, and it's kind of all over the place. I'll just go day by day. On Mondays, I have no classes, which I'm actually shocked about because normally that's usually the day you have classes. Tuesday, I have class at 5 o'clock at night, so 5 to 8. So I guess that would be evening, over dinner pretty much, so I guess it's not too bad. Just have to eat earlier. And then Wednesday I have online. It was pretty much the exact same as what I have have had pretty much the whole year, 8 to 9 and then 9 to 12, so it's not too bad. Then Thursday and Friday are my placement days I'm going to have, so that's not too bad. And then Friday I don't have any classes. Friday I have placement. I don't know why I said I have no classes. And then Saturday morning I have a class from 9 to 12. And I don't know why that class couldn't have been on Mondays, but I guess it's not too bad because I have rest of Saturday, all of Sunday, all of Monday, and pretty much all of Tuesday till 5 o'clock. So that is good, and good in my filming sense, because then I can still upload videos for you guys, which I know you guys will be very happy about. I'll probably have to pre-film videos for Thursdays and Fridays when I start my placement, but it really depends on my placement, because school is coming up in a few weeks, and I can't believe it. It is just crazy. I have to start thinking about going back to school shopping. I have to kind of wait till after school is back in to go back to school shopping. I know it's weird that I'm vlogging on Sunday. I never really post on weekends, but, I guess I just have some time. Even last weekend, I posted 2 days in a row. I mean, 2 videos on Sunday, which one of them was actually a video I filmed on Saturday of last week. It's pretty crazy, actually. And speaking of school, I am doing driving school this week. I have 4 days of driving school coming up. And then after that, I'll have 10 lessons with in-car lessons with a teacher. And then after that, I can go for the written test and get my license. And then, so I'm really excited about that because I haven't gone for the test. I haven't gone for the written test yet. And I'm also really nervous, but excited because I haven't, I'm glad I get, I'm going to be learning it. And the class isn't too bad. It's 9 to 2:30 with the half hour lunch. So that's not too bad. And it's a 6 hour class, so... Yeah, I'm sorry, that's my cat. Hi, Sophie. she just came up from hiding. I will be soon driving. And then next week, I don't know if I'll be posting many videos. I probably actually won't have much of a chance to post videos next week, to pre-film videos, so I'm sorry about that. I might try to get 1 or 2 videos out, but since I've already filmed, a few, 2 or 3 videos on weekends now, I'm probably not going to post on, I might take the week off. I'm gonna try to film at least 1 of the days of the week, but Yeah, I know it gets hectic because this is probably gonna be my last. Hi, Sophie. It's probably gonna be my last vlog till school starts up because next week, I guess technically already because it's the start of a new week, I'm going to Michigan on a trip for a few days before school starts up over the long weekend right before school starts up. But yeah, my first day of school, I start at 5 o'clock at night, so that's gonna be very weird and such. So yeah, I'll probably have my like I'll probably get up in the morning and do my first day of school picture, and then I'll go back to bed. Like, I know that sounds really crazy, but if that's my schedule, like, that's my schedule. So yes. And I guess it's nice too because I won't have as many early days because like I only have one class that's at 8 a.m. The rest of them start at 9. Well, my other one starts at 9, and then at 5, and I don't know what my placement is, so we'll see about that too. So yeah, because I don't know what it's going to be like. So yeah, but yeah, guys, I actually did switch back to my iPhone. I did film some videos on my iPhone that I'm uploading this week. So yeah, but obviously this camera has really good camera quality. Because I have this phone, which I have a camera on. Well, obviously, but like it's my other phone that I got. But I actually really like how it films videos. Like it's filming me very well right now. So I kind of want to leave it like this. Like I kind of want to leave it as my phone to make videos on. And then this could be my phone I use for day-to-day living. So yeah. But anyways, guys, that'll be the end of today's vlog. Vlogging on Sunday, which hardly ever happens because I'm always busy on the weekends. But yeah, I guess I have some time today and then Sophie. So yeah, thank you all so much for watching. Please click like and subscribe if you haven't already. And yeah, I will see you guys in my next video. Bye. Bye.